Okay, good morning everybody. You are now live with Phoebe Dance Company on this lovely Saturday morning at I forgot what time it was then, at 11 o'clock we're going to be going live with a Discord class for the children. Now the grown-ups can join in as well, so you've got a few minutes to clean the furniture, get yourself a nice space, get yourself some water, because it's important to stay hydrated on these sunny days while we're doing our exercise. You've got time to share this post with all your family and all your friends, pop it on your Facebook page and share it to all your communities so everyone can join in the fun with us on this lovely Saturday morning. It's going to be a nice, easy dance for you today. Nice and simple, nice traditional disco dance that you can dance to any song whatsoever. We're going to try it to a few different songs, just to get you going and get you feeling nice and awake today. I hope everyone's okay and staying nice and safe and nice and well. A massive hello to all our FIFA family. We're missing you all incredibly, and I hope you're all okay. We really, really can't wait to see you all. A big hello to anyone that's new that's joining us for the first time as well today. I hope everyone had a lovely VE Day celebration yesterday. I know that we did in my house. Round our green, all our neighbours were out round our green. It was so lovely for everybody. The children had a little dance to the music. It was really nice to see. So I hope we're going to get ourselves going this morning, and let's get started, shall we? So a few more people might join us in a little bit. So nice and easy. All we're going to do is use our feet first. We're going to go straight for it, because the dance itself will act as a warm-up for us today. I'm going to do a little side close side to my right. Again, if you want to go to your left, it's perfectly fine. It doesn't matter which direction you're going at all. We're just going to have some fun. We're going to use our feet. We're going to go to our right, and we're going to do a step together, step together. Same again, back to your left. Step together, step together. If you want to grapevine instead, to do the side behind, side close your feet, side behind, side close your feet. It works exactly the same. Any feet of children out there, this works exactly like one of our show finales. So just nice and fun, nice and energetic. So going to our right first. I'm going to scoot my arms as well if you want to. So we're going to do a 1, 2, 3 with a clap. Back the other way. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do it one more time. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, super. I'm going to step side on my right foot so I can use my hips. I'm going to do right, left, sit into my right, left, right, sit into my left, right, left, sit, left, right, sit. Your time is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I am going to use arms. If you hold your arms nice and tight, those that did disco fit with Hannah on Thursday will have learned this move already. Put one hand to my belly button, the other arm to the side. And I do a right, left, right, left, right, left. Now it's important we hold our arms quite firm and quite tense, otherwise they end up looking a bit shaky, shaky. And don't let my arms go behind my back, just to my side. So I do a right, left, right, left, right, left. Now that works the same motion as your hips. So going to my right, we do a right, left, right, and left, right, left. Super job. Let's stick both pieces together. So go into our right first with our scoops. We do a side, close, side, clap, side, close, side, clap. Shake, 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 shake. Lovely. One more time. Side to our right. We do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We shake, 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 shake. Now I am going to do another set of shake, 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 but this time with my arms. I'm going to imagine I've got hold of two big pieces of chalk or felt tips or whatever you want to draw with. I'm going to draw a big circle and flick it out to the right. I'm going to try and keep my elbows in towards my side, okay? So we do a circle, circle, flick, and then back the other way, underneath, underneath to the side, over and to the right. Over and so, you see how my hips are going to work with it. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so I'm going to do one set of these to my right, one set to my left, one circle to my right, and one circle to your left. If it's too hard to change the motion, just keep the same motion all the time whilst you're wiggling. Okay, let's go from the beginning. Are you ready? Scooting to our right first. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I shake, 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 shake. Now I'm going to circle my arms. Circle, circle, flick. Circle, circle, flick. Super job. When I clap, if you're feeling really energetic, I do add a little jump in there as well. So I do a side, close, side, jump and clap. Side, close, side, jump and clap. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Circle, circle, circle. Circle, circle, circle. I do get carried away as well and use my head at the same time. But that's okay, as long as we're having fun. Let's do it one more time, then we'll try some music. Going to our right. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Circle, circle, circle. Circle, circle, circle. Should we try that one to the music? Are you ready, guys? Let's give it a try. I've got lots of different songs to try to today, but let's try this one first. Are you ready? This is one of my favourites. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to shake, 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 circle. Woo! And basic, let's do it again, you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shake, 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 circle, and circle, and amazing. Okay. Woo, that was fabulous. It's a little loud, but take it down a touch. Okay, let's do it again from the beginning, then we'll pop the next piece on the end. Going to our right first, scoopy scooping. Are you ready? And 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 2, 3, clap. We shake, 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 circle, circle, circle. Circle, circle, circle. Fantastic. I've now got my right foot free because all the weight is in my left leg. I'm going to step forward on my right foot. Step, I'm going to touch my left foot behind it. Or you can touch it together. It's entirely up to you. So I'm going to do a step, touch and step back on my left foot. Step, touch my right foot in front. Let's do that again. Forward and together. Back and tap. Forward and tap. Back and tap. I'll turn sideways so you can see exactly what I'm doing with my feet. I use my right foot, but it doesn't matter if you use your left. To go forward, I do. Forward, tap it behind. Back, tap it in front. Forward, tap it behind. Back, tap it in front. Now, as I'm doing that, you've got two choices. We can either roll our arms and go forward and down. Back and up. Forward and down. Back and up. Or we can have a little shimmy. Shake it forward and shake it back. Shake it forward and shake it back. You can choose. Now I'm going to do one of each. I'm going to roll it down, roll it up, then shake it down and shake it up. But you can pick whatever you want to do. Okay, let's go from the beginning. So scooping first, then our shakes and our circles, and then forward with our rolls or our shimmies or one of each. Are you ready? Scooping and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2. Ready to circle, 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 circle. Forward we go, forward and back again. Forward and back. Ooh, I can't speak as a shimmy, my voice goes all funny. Okay, should we check one more time and try the music? Here we go, good exercise for us today. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Circle, now we're gonna go forward, forward. And back, and forward, and back. Wonderful. Let's try the music. Let's do a different song this time. Are you ready? Let's try this one. Keep clapping your hands. Keep clapping. Get ready for it to start. In a minute, it's got a longer intro. Are you still moving? Keep going. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, shake. Shake, circle, forward we go, forward, and back, shake it, woo, amazing, let's go again, you ready, 5, 6, 7, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, we're going to shake, 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 circle, woo, forward, and back, forward, and back, go on, alright, let's do it again, 5, 6, 7, go, side. We're going to shake, shake, are you following me? Circle, forward we go, forward, and back, and forward, and back. Brilliant, okay. Here we go. Is everybody okay up to there? Don't forget, if you're not quite following me, or you need to go over it again, after the lesson, This will be saved onto our Facebook page, and then tomorrow it'll be saved onto our YouTube channel. Let's go from the beginning, then we'll do the next piece. Are you ready? Scooping to our right, we do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We shake, shake it right, shake it left, circle it round, circle it round, and forward, and back forward again, forward, and back. Amazing. I'm going to take my right leg just tapped on the floor to the side. Okay, it doesn't matter if you keep your feet together, though. I'm going to take it to the side. And I'm going to roll my arms at this side here, but I'm not going to put any weight into this foot if you can. Don't worry if you do. I'm going to roll for 4, 2, 3, 4. And at the same time, I move my body. I sometimes use my hips, I sometimes bend my knees, or I use my rib cage. Again, entirely up to you. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm going to push my arms, like I'm pushing something away, from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, all around to the other side. That's when I transfer the weight into that right foot. So it's pointed at the moment here. As I push, 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 I end up the weight in my right foot with no weight on my left foot at the back. Let's try the roll. Are you ready? So my weight's in my left foot, my right foot's pointed. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 push. And then repeat the same motion on this side, rolling our arms. All our Saturday class children have done this move already, so you should be fabulous at it. We roll our arms and do roll, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 push. Brilliant. Okay, that comes after we've done this little bit forward, so let's link it together. Going forwards first, don't forget you can either roll or you can shimmy, it's up to you. We do forward and back and forward and back. Here it is, roll, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 roll, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 push. Are we okay? Now, before I forget what's going on at the beginning of the routine, I think we should go from the side. Are you ready to do it with me? Going to our right, 5, 6, 7, go. Scoop, 2, 3, and jump. Scoop, 2, 3, and jump. And shake, 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 shake. Circle my arms and forward we go. Forward and back and forward and roll it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 roll. 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 push. Amazing. Let's go to the music. Are you ready? I hope no one's given up. I hope we're all still dancing. Here we go. Now, let's try this one. Clap those hands. Keep clapping. Keep going. Are you ready? We go. 5, 6, 7, go. Skip. We're going to shake next. Now step close up. Forward it goes. And back. Forward. We're going to roll. Roll. Excuse me. Push, push, push. And roll. And push. Brilliant job. Oh, sorry, wouldn't stop there at all. Okay, I hope we're all okay. Let's go from the beginning and then we're going to put the rest on. I think you're doing an amazing job. Are you ready? This way first. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And shake, shake, shake. Shake, now I'm going to circle my arms. Circle, woo. Circle, forward you go. Forward and back and forward and roll it, go. 1, 2, 3, we push, 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 roll, 2, 3, 4, and push, 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 push. Absolutely brilliant. We're near the very end. This is a good dance now. They can be danced to any song at all. I'm going to use my right arm to reach up to the sky. I think I'll use my fingertips on your screen, but never mind. I go up, then the other arm up, then my right arm down. I keep my left arm stuck in the air, nice and still. Try not to bring it down to here. So I do up, up, down, it stays up there, and the other one down as well. So right, left, right, left, and the sharper you can shoot them, the better it is. Okay, so I'm gonna go up, up, down, down. Now those one feet, I simply just use right, left, I just step, 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 like you're marching. Again, if you're a bit more advanced, you can pop your hips into it as well. Are you ready? So right foot and right arm. We do up, up, down. I'm going to repeat. Up, up, rolls. Should we roll this way? Are you ready? We go one, roll, two, three, four, and push, 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 roll, two, three, four, and push, push, up it goes, up, up, down, repeat, up, up, down, down. Brilliant. Let's go from the beginning. Sweeping first, five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We shake, 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 shake. Circling out, circling forward, forward, and backwards, and forward, and backwards. Roll, one, two, three, four, and push, 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 roll. Two, three, four, and push, push, reaching up with your eye, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Brilliant. Okay, let's go to the music again. Are you ready? Here we go. Let's try the one we just used again. Whoa, where is it gone now? Here it is. Are you ready? Five, six, seven, go. Two, three, four, five. Look at the shake. Shake, shake, circle it. Woo. Forward it goes. Forward and back. Forward. We're going to roll. One, two, three, and push. Then the other way. Roll. And push, reaching up with your arm. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Bring it. Let's go again. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, shake. One. So close arms. Forward we go. Forward and back. Forward and back. Roll. One, two, three, four, and push. And roll. And push, reaching up with those arms. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Brilliant. I hope everyone's okay. Give us a massive round of applause. I think you're doing a great job so far. Okay, let's walk you through the beginning again. Then we'll put a nice little piece on the end. Going to our right. Scooping again, ready? And scoop. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, circle the arms, circle the arms. Forward we go, forward and backwards, and forward and backwards. We roll, two, three, four, and push, 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 roll, two, three, four, and push, reaching up to the top, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Brilliant. Okay, next little section is nice and easy. I'm going to shake my shoulders, going to my right. I'm going to do a shake, shake, sit. Oh, okay, 1 second first of all. My hips are going to be like the beginning hips. So these movements I did at the beginning, I'm going to use the same hip action, going to my right. Right, left, right, then left, right, left. Right, left, right, and left, right, left. Okay, but I'm going to use my shoulders at the same time. I'm going to push my shoulder down and then push my other shoulder down. Let's just try our shoulders first of all, everybody. So we're going to go one, two, three. One, two, three. I do push my right shoulder down first, okay? But it doesn't matter if you use your left shoulder. So I do a right, left, right, then left, right, left. Now think about pushing it down rather than up, because what happens is when you think about pushing it up, I get a bit of this going on in our classes at the studio. So if you think about pushing them down, you'll get a better action and it'll just help your movement, okay? Let's try and go to our right. So we're trying and do right, left, down, left, right, left. The same again, just to practice. Keep it going, keep it going. That's the one. There you go. And if you're a little bit more advanced, you can manage that nice and easily. I do go onto the balls of my feet in between those actions. Same for these ones as well. I do go on my toes, sitting to my right, on my toes, sitting to my left, on my toes, sitting to my right, on my toes, sitting to my left. But don't panic if you can't do that. That is quite tricky to keep your balance and to keep the movement going as well. Shall we try the shake into our right with our shoulders? We go, shake it to the right, shake it to the left. Shake it to the right, shake it to the left. Let's go from this bit here and pop the shaky shakies on the end. So right arm up, then your left. Ready? And one, two, three, four again. One, two, three. We shake it right, shake it left, shake it right, shake it left. A amazing. Okay, all we're going to do with that little pie there is start ourselves again going to our right. So after we've gone, shake it right, shake it left, shake it right, we're going to start again to the right. Two, three, and clap left. Two, shake it now, shake, 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 circle it round, and forward we go. Forward and backwards and forward and rolling now. One, two, three, four, push, 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 roll. Two, three, four, and push, 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 up it goes. Up, up, down, down, up, up, shoulders now. To the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, and you're ready to start again. Absolutely amazing. Now, normally, I would now play a little game with all the children at the studio. So I'm going to play it well with you now. You can shout at the screen and shout the answer at me. I can't really hear you, but I'm sure you'll get it right. I'm going to try and remember the order of the dance. So we scoop first for our right. Are you ready? It does a scoop, two, three, four, scoop, two, three, four. What comes next? That's right. Shaky, shaky. To the right, to the left. What's next? Okay, yep, same action, but with the arm circles, it goes up. Circle it right, circle it left. Who knows what comes next? Shout at me. Yep, forward we go. Go forward and back. You can shimmy if you want to. And then, oh, I told you what's next now, haven't I? Here we go. Roll, two, three, four. Now I'm doing my arms. That's the one. Push it out. Push, two, three. You repeat. Roll, two, three, four, and push. Two, three, four. What's next? Who knows? Up it goes. Up, up, down. Repeat. Up, up, down, down. Who knows what the last of the section is now? Shaking to your right. Go. Shake it right. Shake it left. Shake it right. Shake it left. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, let's go from the beginning all the way through without stopping. Then we'll try it all the way through to one track. From the beginning to the end. Are you ready? Scooping to our right. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and flap, flap, flap. Shake, shake, shake. All the way round and forward we go. Forward and backwards and forward and backwards. And one, two, three, four, and push, 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 push. And one, two, three, four, and push. We're going to reach up with our arms now. Up, up, down, down, up, up, shake it right, shake, 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 and we're off again. Okay, are you ready to do it? I'm going to put the song on, we'll try and dance it from the beginning. Do you know what? Let's not do that. Let me put all three songs on and we'll dance it a few times to each song and then we can sing along to our favourite tracks. Are you ready? So let's put the first song on. Here it is. Let's do Uptown Funk first. We're going to do it twice through to this song. So you're clapping those hands along with me. Keep clapping. Are you ready? Here we go. Five, six, seven, go. Scoot. Two, three, clap. Scoot. Shake it. Woo. Circle it round. Forward you go. Forward and back. Forward and give it a roll. One, two, three, four, and push, 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 roll. Two, three, four, and push, push, up it goes. Up, up, down, down, up, up. Let's shake it, shake, shake, shake. Start to get. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and shake, shake, woo, shake. Forward you go, and again. Roll. Push, up, 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 down, down, up, up, down, shake, one, two, three, four, brilliant, okay. Absolutely brilliant. Now to the next song, when we clap our hands at the beginning, we're all going to shout, woo, at the top of your voice, really, really loud, okay. So we're going to go, one, two, three, woo, I can't hear you, three, woo, okay. Nice and easy. Arm the shimmy forward. We're going to go one, two, three. Then we do it again. Woo! And up. I know we like to make sound effects when we're dancing as well. So let's do it to the next song. Twice through. Are you ready? Adding those sound effects in. Clap on to the beat of the music. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and shake, 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 circle. 4, oh, what did my sound? 6, 7, shake. 1, 2, 3, start again. 1, 2, 3, woo! Forward, one. Are you ready for another woo? Woo! Circle down, one. And push. And circle. And push. Reaching up the arms. Up, up, down, down, up, up. Shake it now. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Brilliant. Okay. This is what we do now, boys and girls. Last song. We do it 4 times due to music. You dance it as best you've ever danced it at all. Your mums and daddies are going to film you and send it in to us so we can try and find who's the best one. Okay, so let's have a little bash. From the beginning, 4 times through, massive sound effects, the top of your voices. Dance it as best you've ever done before in your life. Are you ready? 4 times, you can do it. I know it's hot today. Now excuse me if I sound good, but I like the way that you move. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go! 1, 2, 3, woo! Woo! Shake! Circle it! I hope the mums and dads join you with sound effects too! Woo! Roll it! 1, and push! And roll! And push! Up it goes! Up, up, down, down, up, up! Shake it right! Shake, shake, shake! We'll start again, second time, 3! Woo! Woo! Shake, shake, circle, forward you go, forward and back. Woo! Roll, 1, 2, 3, 4, and push, and roll, and push. Up it goes, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Shake, 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 start again, go, 1, keep going, woo! 1, don't give up. Shake, shake, circle, forward you go, forward and back. Woo! Roll it and push and roll and push. Reach it up, up, down, up, down. Shake it. Go on, go one more time. You can do it. Go, be loud, noise. Go. Woo! Woo! Shake. Give it a circle. Forward and back. Woo! Roll and push and roll and push. Reach it up, 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 down, down, up, up, down, down. Shake, 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 shake. Give yourselves a massive round of applause, boys and girls, ladies and gents. Absolutely amazing. I'm just going to turn this off because it's just telling me I've got a low battery. Okay, guys, that was amazing. I hope you had a lovely time this morning. Please make sure you share all this with your family and friends because you can go back over the video again on my Facebook page, and tomorrow I'll be share to our YouTube channel as well. Okay, so I was amazing. I'm sure you all did a really good job and I can't wait to see some of the videos. I'm nice and hot now, so that's always good. Monday night, at 7 o'clock, we've got a Latin Fit class with our gorgeous Rebecca Fish. So this is one for everyone to join in with, children and adults. A bit more of a fun and fitness session to help burn those calories off. So also on Tuesday morning, something a little bit different, we've not done this yet, at 11 a.m. on Tuesday morning, Rachel's going to be doing a Boogie Baby session. Now, our Boogie Baby class is normally on a Thursday morning. It's not just for babies, it's for toddlers as well, and anyone really just preschool age, and maybe some school children will enjoy it as well. Maybe some singing, some dancing, who knows what Rachel's got in store for you. So that's 11 a.m. tomorrow on Tuesday morning. Monday night, 7 o'clock, Latin Fitness with Rebecca. Tuesday morning, 11 a.m, it's your Boogie Baby session with Rachel. Stay safe, stay well. Stay at home, and we're missing you all incredibly lots. Love you all. See you soon. Bye.